You may have noticed some heavy smoke on the peninsula this morning. Charleston Fire responded to a vacant house fire downtown. Officials say a small single-family home caught fire just before 7 this morning on Shepherd Street. No one was injured, and crews were able to put out the fire in less than 20 minutes.